generation very best in religious, very traditional, is all in Indian costume and traditional attire. The Indian clothing is popular for its colorfulness and grace. The uniqueness of Indian culture lies in its geographical diversities, natural wealth, vast population, and people's attitude, among other things. Though the majority of Indian women and men wear traditional costumes, the ordinary population residing in cities can be found in more conventional Western clothing. Again, India.
What do you think?